Russia has confirmed that it will help Iran enrich uranium for one of its reactors. The tentative agreement was reached at Thursday's meeting in Geneva between Iran and the five permanent members of the UN Security Council plus Germany. Negotiators are expected to continue talks to hammer out the specifics of the deal. Zhang Yajing brings us more details.
Russia's Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov is the highest-ranking official to confirm the latest details of the agreement.
A preliminary agreement was worked out with the participation of the IAEA, Russia, the US, and France. The plan will allow for the production of fuel from the research reactor, using enriched uranium that had already been produced in Iran. One of the agreements that was reached at the meeting in Geneva on October 1st was the realization of this agreement. Further talks will take place soon.
Iran has insisted its nuclear program is for peaceful purposes and called last week's talks in Geneva a positive start.
We believe that there is a positive process of cooperation and we are moving ahead with normalization of our relations with the West. It's about to be resolved and God willing we will go ahead with this positive view.
The IAEA says experts will meet in Vienna on October 19th to discuss the deal. Observers say the tentative agreement could increase the chances for a diplomatic solution to the Iranian nuclear issue. Zhang Yajing, CCTV.